You'd think there was something wrong with the dog, but there's really just something wrong with the man that he hates. Yes. He's not used to the spider hands.
Why would he